Hypersonic vehicles must be able to send and receive information while operating at the high temperatures associated with speeds of more than Mach 5, which is 5 times the speed of sound. To support development of these vehicles, GTRI is testing the ability of specialized, low-loss materials to transmit electromagnetic signals at temperatures measured in thousands of degrees Celsius. Using GTRI's Free Space Focus Beam Electromagnetic Test System, the research is providing new information about the intrinsic properties of low-loss materials at such blazing hot temperatures. That will not only help facilitate the design of hypersonic vehicles, but also provide data that could lead to development of improved electromagnetic window materials. Intended for use in radomes and antenna apertures, the materials are evaluated in a furnace with custom-fabricated windows that let electromagnetic signals pass through, allowing the properties of the materials to be measured. The equipment first uses a large dielectric lens to focus the energy from a transmit feed onto the sample within the furnace, which can operate at up to 1200 degrees Celsius, nearly 2200 degrees Fahrenheit. A second, identical lens captures the signals after they pass through the furnace and the material under test, allowing GTRI developed software to analyze how the material affects beam transmission. The research can evaluate transmission of millimeter wave and microwave signals with high accuracy and the ability to measure even small amounts of loss. So far, the work has produced data on more than 20 different samples provided by federal government agencies. In Atlanta, I'm John Toon with the Georgia Tech Research Institute.